So we just got a 2020 Toyota, what is it, Camry?
Corolla.
Toyota Corolla hatchback. So I'm going to film myself shrinking this back window because this is going to be my first time shrinking it, of course. So here we go. Okay, where is my heat gun now?
This is the 2020 Toyota Coronavirus.
Oh, I'm like covering my shrink, so I'm gonna scoot it closer, lean it down. This is a dry shrink with Iowa soap and just water. Should I email that guy?
What?
Shrink wise, nothing really hard about it. So shrink wise, it shrinks really good. This is PanaFlex. My Flexfilm is what I'm shrinking, and this is a 5% on this back window. Good, moving on to the other side here. So, there we go. Bottom. Thank you. Got the top a little bit more. It with the shrinking. So I'm just gonna peel it and put it on the board over there. Glass. Move it. You guys can see what I'm doing here. There it goes. So I'm set up. Closer. I'm gonna angle it so you can see here. So I'm just gonna grab my film and pretty much install up it this way. That way, angle it. There you go. Very clean. Coming here, so I'm gonna lay. Okay. up there. See there? Yep. Make sure I just go through with my hands, just make sure everything is in place. Lay down. And then take my squeegee. This one. I like it with the kind of short handle. About the top too much because I'm gonna go in with my yellow card. I'm gonna go up to the top and just put it in the edges, go around the edges with it. That. Okay. So this car on a scale of 1 to 5, I would say it's about a 2. It wasn't that difficult. So if you could heat shrink, you could do this car. Close it down. Rain. Right.
That was casual.
There we go. Take it down. Yep. And since this was up, we're just gonna put it up for the customer. Close it. Back window is done.